So take a deep breath and let it go. Shouldn't be drowning on your own. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't made a video in like a year and some months or something like that. Have I really not made a video in like a year? That's crazy. I don't know. But here's the thing. I have a new phone. It's not even like an iPhone 6 or a 7. It's a 5S, right? Because I bought it for myself. Because I have a job now and all that. That's part of the reason why I've been gone. But I can't like figure out how to upload long videos. Like on my other phone, my Android even, I can upload. But my Android doesn't work anymore, so I can't even use it. My iPhone 5 is just busted. Like, I don't want to use that. But on here, I can't upload like long videos. Like, I'm hoping that I can upload this video that's like a minute and a couple seconds, because that's how long I want to make it. I'm hoping I can upload this, but I don't know. But if you know how to help me fix this, I know it says I don't have storage sometimes, but then this takes too long to import. Also, a good app to edit videos on. I'm going to do some research, so I might have one, but I'm going to find one, because iMovie, I bought it. It was $5, and it sucks with putting your film to YouTube. It takes so long, and you can't exit out. Like, it'll say export, so it'll export the video to your camera roll, and then you have to wait for it to upload to YouTube, and you can't exit out. Like, what even is this, you know? So I don't know. I'm gonna figure out how to fix that. I might have to get like an iPad or a MacBook, and I can't afford no MacBook and no iPad right now. I probably could, but I'm cheap. I don't know, Lord. But if you guys want to see me make some videos, comment down below some video requests, and I'll try to do them, because I'm trying to get back up on my YouTube grind and gang. Even though I got a job now, I'm gonna make time for y'all or whatever. So if y'all want to see my face and y'all still like me and y'all ain't too mad that I disappeared, then comment down below some requests. Also, while I've been gone, I have a sew-in. If you guys would like to know my experience on my first sew-in, comment down below, because I got some stuff to tell y'all. Also, I have a tattoo of a butterfly. Fun fact, I hate butterflies and caterpillars, because I hate caterpillars because they're gross, and I hate butterflies because they are caterpillars with wings. Like, but this is a very symbolic tattoo. So if you want to know about my first tattoo experience or my first sewing experience, then let me know. I just wanted to add this clip in. Yeah. Bye, guys.